Okay, I'm here with Lonna. Now, Dr. Shirley just got finished doing the tissue remodeling on your neck. And now, how has the chronic pain affected your daily life?
I had to learn to do things differently. Like where somebody would be able to do turnings and stuff, I'd have to turn the whole body.
Yeah, like when you're driving or something.
So, yeah, that or even cooking or whatever. Instead of being able to talk to somebody, like I'm still used to not moving, and I would have to, if say you were behind me, and I had to go, that, and now I can move more.
Good.
So.
Okay, and now did it affect your sleep or your job or anything like that?
Well, not really. I learned to do things differently because I had to be hired.
Okay.
So I had to force things and whatever. Now I got more movement.
Okay, now go ahead and show me the range of motion in your neck.
Well, like this is, it's tender, but it's all the way to the shoulder.
Okay.
I've never been able to do that since the accident.
Okay, and go ahead and go to your other side. Okay, and now look up to the ceiling. Okay, and now put your ear to each side of yours. Okay, and is that feeling a lot better? You feel like you have more range of motion?
It definitely. Oh yeah, I can feel the range of motion. It's weird.
Wonderful. And that was just after your first soft tissue, and Doc hasn't even adjusted you yet, has he?
No.
Okay.